Welcome to online media. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates.
Drunk allegation have emerged in MP and Moriyama Hadaka inappropriate behavior to the female royal family at the feast dinner. The suspicion of drunk trouble was discovered once again in the House of Representatives. Moriyama Hadaka, a party that protects the public from NHK, the House of Representatives Steering's Committee on the 21st said that there was a possibility of inappropriate speech and behavior intoxicated in the feast of the feast October 29 celebrating the imperial throne. The opposition director reported on the board. The ruling party embarked on an investigation into the facts. Moriyama deemed that facts. When a parliamentarian is invited to a buffet-style celebration, Mr. Moriyama drinks a lot of alcohol, and to the imperial family, a situation where he or she is likely to go out of an imperial behavior is stupid by your colleagues around. There seems to have been, the opposition director said in an undisclosed board of a confederation committees. The details of inappropriate behavior are unknown. However, on the same day, after attending the ritual, Mr. Moriyama asked his followers, "What was the story of the royal family? Do you feel lonely because the story of the imperial highness of the inner king and the story of the G-Pope's speed song is far away? I am sure you should come back to Osaka again." Mr. Moriyama admitted to the reporters in the diet after the Board of the Affairs Committee meeting on the 21st that he drank sherry at the time of the attendance, saying, "It is totally defamation. There is no recognition." Mr. Moriyama mentioned the pros and cons of reclaiming the Northern Territory in a drunk state when he was occupied by a vessel's exchange to the Northern Territory and the Kyogo Island May this year. In June, the House of Representatives passed the Grenade Resolution unanimously.
Welcome to online media. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates.